Hi, I'm Todd Cooperwriter with Esoteric, and welcome to our FAQ series. Today's question is, will window tinting on my windshield affect my heads-up display? Take a look at most modern, nicer cars. They'll have options on them for heads-up display. What that is, it's a projection system that shows you necessary information on the inside of your windshield. You get your speed limit, you get a tachometer, you got a variety of things that you can see up there, and they're incredibly convenient once you see them. But if you have a window tint on there, is it going to affect it? Let's go out, take a look inside my ZR1 and see what it does. All right, now we're in my ZR1 with a stock heads-up display on it, and as you can clearly see, there's no problem seeing it whatsoever. We're out here in a very, very bright spring day here. Sunshine's coming straight through the windshield. No issues whatsoever with seeing the heads-up display clearly. I've had a variety of cars with heads-up display. I do windshield tinting on all of them. I've never seen any kind of issues day or night with it, so it's not something that you have to worry about at all. All right, so if you're interested in learning a little bit more about window tinting, on our website, we've got another video on there. We've taken a lot of frequently asked questions about window tinting, addressed some myths and some other things about it. So we have a lot more information out there available, esotericdetail.com. If you are interested, go over there, check it out. You can learn a lot more about window tinting.